Hi guys. Well, I know we're in a bathroom, not a garden today, but hey, it's been a while since I've done a DIY home tip. And I just want to share this with you guys today because it really solved a big problem that I was having with my hair, okay? Now guys, don't turn this off yet. I know you think you might not want to watch something to do with your hair, but it might just help you out. You might learn something from it. So let me just share with you a little bit about what was going on. My hair was getting really dry, really brittle, was starting to break, I was starting to lose a lot of hair, and it just really looked terrible. I thought it looked terrible. It was dull and split. And I had tried all kinds of products and nothing seemed to be working. I'd even tried some really expensive commercial products over months of time and nothing seemed to do the trick. So I was really at my wit's end. And then I came across a method that when I first read about it, I thought, you gotta be crazy. This is not gonna work. It's just too strange. It's actually called the poo-free method, okay? Meaning shampoo-free, okay? So don't get any other weird ideas. And let me just tell you a little bit about it. The poo-free method is where you give up on commercial shampoos and conditioners and move to a more natural way of cleaning your hair. It's super simple. Shampoo really is a very harsh detergent. And what I learned when I was reading is even the professional brands that you pay a lot of money for have harsh chemicals and even harsh acids that really strip your hair and just do a lot of damage to it. So this method just uses three simple ingredients. You're not going to believe this. It uses baking soda to cleanse your hair and apple cider vinegar to clarify and condition your hair. And it's so simple to make, you can keep the ingredients in your shower and you never have to spend another dime on those expensive commercial products. So let me just tell you how it's done. What you do, very simple, is you take a tablespoon of baking soda and you're gonna mix your products here in just a jar or a drinking glass. Anything will do, it doesn't have to be anything fancy. You're gonna put a tablespoon of baking soda and you're gonna put it into the jar and you're gonna add about a cup of water. It's about a cup of water and you're just gonna shake that up. You're gonna do the same with the apple cider vinegar. Put a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar, and I like to use the organic kind, although you can use whatever you want. But I usually have this on hand. So a tablespoon of this, same thing, cup of water, and this is your shampoo, the baking soda, the apple cider vinegar is the conditioner. Okay, so once you get your hair all wet, you're just gonna pour this over your whole entire hair, kind of massaging it with one hand, and work it into your scalp, okay? Because this is what cleanses your hair. And then once you work that into your scalp, for about a minute, you're gonna rinse that off, and then you're gonna use your conditioner, your apple cider vinegar, which is gonna clarify and cleanse your hair, okay? Or clarify and condition your hair. So then you pour this over your head, and you wanna just work it into really the ends of your hair. You don't really have to work it into your scalp. And then you rinse it off. You don't have to leave this on for a minute or so. And you might think you're gonna smell like a salad after putting vinegar on your hair, but once you rinse it off, you don't notice the smell at all, believe me. And what you're gonna notice is your hair is so much softer. It is so much more manageable. You wanna let it air dry as much as possible, but obviously if you have to blow dry it, that's fine, but you're not gonna need as much hair product. You're not gonna need as much styling product on your hair, because this is gonna naturally condition your hair and style it for you. It's amazing. I could not believe it. The very first time I used it, my hair was softer than it's been with the super expensive deep conditioning products I have used for years. So you're gonna love it. It is unbelievable. It's gonna save you time, save you money, save you shopping for all those expensive shampoos. It's amazing. Let me tell you one thing. It is gonna take a little bit of a transition process from about 3 days to a couple of weeks because your hair has been stripped from all the shampoos. It takes a little bit of a detox process. So at first it might produce a little bit more oil in your hair, but as you get through that detox process, your hair is gonna balance out and you won't see that excess oil production. So just hang in there if at first you see your hair get a little bit more oily. So that's really about all there is to it. I love it. I've been doing it for about 3 weeks now, and I can't believe how soft and manageable my hair is and how much less hair product I have to use on it. So I'm super excited about this. I hope you give it a try. If you do, please comment below and let me know how going poo-free works for you. Okay? That's about all there is to it. Thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you next time.